Hey everybody, welcome back to the Broken Monkey Gamers. My name is Grim and this is War Thunder. I will be doing Germany today at about 2.3 to 2.7. That's best range right there. We got a few tanks. Before we begin, let's get this whole other stuff out of the way, you know, the whole admin logistics kind of thing. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. That would really help us quite a bit. How about even, let's see, making a comment, leaving a comment, good or bad, don't matter. Hell, how about hitting that like button or dislike button, whatever. It doesn't make a difference as long as you're doing something. And let's see, what else could you do? You can hit that bell notification so that you can be notified of future videos, because I'm putting stuff out every day, usually at least two videos a day. Back to the game I got here. I have is a Puma. This is basically an armored car, eight wheels. But it's carrying a nice 50mm gun, so it's fast, light armor, but that's a really good gun at this battle rating of 2.7, 2.3. Let's see, we got a medium tank, the Panzer III. This is a J model, which has also got a 50mm gun. It's got some good speed, light armor. In the early war, this was a workhorse for them, being a medium tank. Almost, well, basically a medium tank, although by today's standards, it would be a light tank. This is a Stug A, or 3A, which is basically a tank destroyer, no turret. So it's got a fixed forward-facing gun. It's got a little bit of left, right, up, down. It does have a 75mm, but it's a short range, almost a howitzer. So it's not really great for anti-tank. It's more of a support gun. And then we have the Panzer IIIJ1, which has got pretty much the same gun. A little bit better armor, a little bit better ammunition. It's a 50mm gun. So it's just a slight upgrade from the Panzer IIIJ1. You can see, I think the barrel length is a little different. See, this is a shorter barrel. And that's the KWK L42, and this one is the KWK 39. So this one might have a slightly better gun, or at least better accuracy. Let's jump in and see how long it takes us to get going. I'm going to jump into this Puma. What do we got here? This is going to be 106. This has got better penetration, but with no explosives, there's a very poor chance of me doing a whole lot. What's 130? Once again, almost no explosive, 130, 137. But this one's got 106, and it's got some good explosive in there, so hopefully we're going to try that one out and see if we can get into my favorite spot. We got some speed. I like to go to the far left on the other side of A, and there's a nice little trench down over there. I like to hunker down and get side shots on all these guys that are coming up to A. But in this fight, usually B and C are where everyone's fighting at, that's where they're going. They don't really like to go, so sort of right out there ahead of me. This Puma is fast. 144, 45 miles per hour right now, which is a lot faster than most tanks. It is considered a light tank or a recon vehicle.
Geschütz geladen!
7. We better get the hell out of here. Too slow. A little too slow. What the hell? Oh, it's supposed to be a little captured German tank. Usually these guys aren't over here. What the hell was he doing? Apparently not a whole lot anyway. So they're probably going to catch your A if they haven't done so already. That's that trench I like to go. So like I said, I was there a little too long. And now someone's up there. Thanks a lot, guys. You got like 8 people up there. Not a single person going to do anything, huh? Oh, anti-air, huh? Way to go, guys. Anybody? Far corner doesn't see that target? What the hell? That was his whole responsibility if he's going to sit over there, and he didn't do any of that. Alright, let's see about the next fight. Hell, that was quick. Oh, I hate this map. Alright, let's see. Where am I going to go? I don't know. Usually go there, get in this Puma once again. Let's see, should we try this? It's a 130, 130, this. We'll see. There we go, 25 and 25. Let's make this happen. I don't know, we'll jump into that one. And I'll be going as fast as I can. There's a few spots over by A I like to get into if possible. No, it's not going to be easy though. direct hit, so that's gonna do it. But I got three, look at that. Let's see, let's J with this J1. Maybe we'll get lucky on this one. Come up around the. These guys aren't doing a whole hell of a lot. That's the biggest problem I got, is that you got teammates that kinda just hide and.
Thank you.
the Traverse is a little bit better. They already retook C back. I'm gonna head over to A. But look how slow this thing turns. Jesus. Lost. What kind of bullet did it get me? Where did it get me? In there? No. Sometimes you can see where it gets you. It's almost over. The fact that I'm surviving this is amazing. I hate those little Italian things. Those AB crappers, those things just drive real fast. They got no armor, they just come up and smack you. Kiss on the body. Yay! Damn, 7 kills. Way to go! 7 kills, that's nice. Don't see that too often. Don't see it too often. Hey, 3rd place. Look at all the little medals. Look at all the little things. What is this thing here? According to intelligence, we're destroying enemy vehicle. Oh, okay. Let's see, I got a little bit of something. Crew replacement purchasing it, yes. Let's do the research on that one. We'll get it, yes. Let's do this one. We'll hit yes. And we're finished. All right, guys. That was two, you know, one fight was not so good. One fight was really good. Hey, sometimes you get it, sometimes you don't. But these are the low-tier German tanks. I do not play them very much. I don't really like BR rating this low level. A little bit higher or a little bit lower is what I prefer. 3 to 4 or like 1 or reserve. I like to have a lot of fun there. Anyway, guys, this is the end of the episode. As a reminder, this is the Broken Monkey Gamers. My name is Grim. Please subscribe to our channel. Hit that like button. Hit the bell icon for notifications and leave a comment. Do something. Anyway, enjoy the videos, guys, and I will see you next time. Ooh, shiny.